Hey there. Welcome to the BrainChecker's YouTube channel, India's largest career counseling company. The career we will be discussing today is MBA in Telecom Management. Our entire video would be divided into 5 sections. Introduction, nature of work, eligibility and professional courses available, best colleges, career prospects and salary. I would like to point out that the data given in this video is not exhaustive in nature and has been made for educational purposes only. Students are requested to perform their own due research before choosing a career. You can check the description for additional details and assistance from BrainChecker. So let's begin. Introduction. MBA in Telecom Management is the blend of management and technology in the era of electronic gadgets. From fulfilling the basic requirements to fastest, technological and appealing form of communication, telecom management covers it all. This interdisciplinary course equips you with essential skills to manage the extensive network of telecommunication. MBA in Telecom Management is exclusively designed for those who crave the knowledge of advanced technical and business management of applied telecommunications. Now let's go to nature of work. MBA in Telecommunications or MBA Telecom Management should focus on the techno-managerial skills of a student. They should groom electronics telecommunications engineers with a managerial perspective in addition to their engineering or telecommunication background. Enhancing the soft skills of a technical student will also help him or her in boosting the confidence of an MBA Telecom Management student. Effective use of the right communication skills will also shape them into dynamic future managers or leaders in the telecom sector. Some of the working areas are given below. Research institutions, construction firms, banks, corporate bodies, ministries. Now let's go to eligibility and professional courses. 10 plus 2 science within either arts or science or commerce is mandatory with at least 60% marks. Student has to be a graduate in any stream, for example BA, BCom, BSc or BBA to be considered for a master's program with at least 60% marks. Most top colleges require the applicant to clear the CAT exam conducted by the IIMS and widely accepted by all leading management institutions in India. State CET, MAT, CAT, GMAT, JMAT or ZET are also accepted by some colleges as alternatives to CAT scores. We at BrainChecker help students in choosing their career. To know if this career suits your talents or skill sets, you can consult a BrainChecker career specialist. Check link in the description for more details. Now we are going to look at few good colleges offering this qualification. Amity Institute of Telecom Engineering and Management, Noida. International Institute of Telecom Management, Hyderabad. Party School of Telecommunication Technology and Management, IIT Delhi. Symbiosis Institute of Telecom Management, Pune. Balaji Institute of Telecom Management, BITM, Pune. MIT School of Telecom Management, Pune. And many more. Moving on to the next part of the video. Career prospects. India estimates that Indian telecom sector is expected to generate 4 million direct and indirect jobs over the next 5 years. IBEF, in its Telecom Industry Overview report dated October 2017, states that according to the report by the research firm Market Research Store, the Indian telecommunication services market is likely to grow by 10.3% by 2020 as mentioned earlier. Hence, the career prospects in this sector or specialization seem to be very positive. Career opportunities include lecturer or teacher, telecom engineer, telecom operator, business development manager, internet service providers, and many more. Salary in this career field is based on experience, education and type of TQM management position. The starting salary of a division manager can be anywhere between 20,000 rupees and 25,000 rupees. Remuneration increases with experience and position enhancement in the firm one is employed at. As one gains industrial experience, salaries can shoot up to as high as 40,000 rupees to 50,000 per month. With that, we come to the end of our video. Thank you for watching. If you love this BrainChecker video, please like, share and subscribe to us. Bye.